Children, last day we learned primary memory. Today we will discuss secondary memory or external memory. Primary memory has limited storage capacity and is volatile. Secondary memory has permanent storage of data and in bulk quantity. Secondary memory is also termed as external memory and refers to the various storage media on which a computer can store data and programs. The secondary storage media can be fixed or removable. Fixed storage media is an internal storage medium like hard disk that is fixed inside the CPU. Storage medium that is portable and can be taken outside the computer are termed as removable storage media like pen drive, memory card. Hard disk. A hard disk is the main secondary storage device found inside a computer. It is present inside the CPU box. It can store large amount of data. All the work done on a computer can be stored on a hard disk. CD, compact disk. CD are circular in shape and can store lots of data. They can be easily carried from one place to another. Most of the programs and games that you use computer are available on CD. There are two types CD, CDR, that is CD recordable, and CDRW, that is CD rewritable. DVD, that is digital versatile disk. A DVD looks like a CD. A DVD is capable of storing 6 times more data than a CD. A DVD can be single or double-sided. A DVD can be used to store many movies. Pen drive. A pen drive is a storage device which is very small in size. It can be easily carried in a pocket. A pen drive can be used to store and transfer data from one computer to another. It can be connected to the USB port of a computer. Memory card. A memory card is small in size and used to store data in various electronic devices like mobile phones, digital cameras, MP3 players, and many other portable devices. Children, this is your worksheet. Number 1, what is secondary memory? Give 2 examples. Number 2, write about hard disk, DVD, and pen drive. Number 3, write the full form of DVD, USB, and CD. Thank you, children.